guys could probably read this. Yeah, and I still have to hold it here. Yeah. Oh, look at that. You're gonna look great. Thank you very much. All right, are you ready for this? So, Frank Ferguson's mother-in-law, a budding romance writer. He spoke quietly, almost in a whisper. "It's been so long since I've kissed a girl," he said. "I want to kiss you now. I want it to be you." He leaned forward. Lauren closed her eyes as his lips pressed lightly against her own. Oh wait, this is gonna get better. Her lips parted, surrendering to him, inviting him in. "What you want, girl?" Because I see where this is going. I'm gonna skip ahead. I'm gonna get right to the good part. Some romantic music. Lauren opened her mouth, flicking her tongue against his, savoring the taste of him. Smelling his musky male scent. His slightly silver, his growth of beard prickled her gently, sending thrilling sensations through her body like she'd never felt before. Thank you, fellas. So much better with a nice groove.